Sometimes when modeling, it makes sense to do a linear pattern and adjust the sketch. If things are on different planes, though, we may be forced to copy and paste the sketch. However, if we want the changes to be updated in both places, we may need a parametric copy of that sketch. And the way that we can do that is using a derived sketch. Simply select the sketch and the face that you would like to apply it to. Doesn't matter, and it doesn't have to be the same plane. That's the point of this. And so if we select both the sketch and the plane or face that we want to apply the sketch to, go down to Insert and Derive Sketch, it will automatically insert a parametric copy of that sketch onto that face or plane that we selected. I'm going to insert the same feature to show you that when I make a change to the original sketch that I derived this from, it will be applied to my new part. So let's say I convert one of my entities to construction geometry. That will then change the way the feature is applied in both places. That's how you can make a derived sketch in SOLIDWORKS.